Can't believe your big day is finally here. Seems like just yesterday we were playing wedding with our Barbies and our dollhouse people and dreaming what this day would actually be like. I couldn't feel more honored to spend this day with you and stand up there by your side. And I just hope that you have the best marriage with Joe, and I love you guys so much.
There's a saying that goes, marry a man who knows how you take your tea, your coffee, and your alcohol, and most importantly, knows when to make which. So I think that pretty much sums us up.
I also want you to know that I'll always be here, always be there to protect you, no matter what. But most of all, I promise to love you, and always fight for you, and always fight for us, no matter what. When I met you, I didn't know that we'd end up here. But man, I'm thankful for that thirsty Thursday night. But I have to be honest, I struggled with this. I wrote about 10 different drafts. Some were over the top, some were 100% plagiarism. Some had so many office quotes that I was basically reading an episode to everyone here. But this one was the last one, and it felt most true.
I promise to always be your best friend. Your weird nerd girl that does ballerina dance moves in the kitchen and changes the words of songs to fit Lucy and Boomer. Your comfort after a long day at work. I promise to be your home. We both haven't had the easiest life, but together we've built a life that I love. At the end of the day, it's all about who you want to own dogs with, and I'm glad that I was lucky enough to find that in you.
True. Today you become my wife, and I think that's pretty dope. And I don't know what will happen in the future, but I know with you by my side, holding my hand, and having my back, I won't sweat a thing. So thank you so much for choosing me, marrying me, and loving me. You're my best friend, and I love you.
I would now like to pronounce you husband and wife, and Joe, you may kiss your bride.
Meghan, Joe, congratulations. We wish you the best of everything. Enjoy Italy and enjoy life.
Congratulations, Meghan, Joe. We wish you the best of luck and everything, and let me know what to do in Italy.
All the best to Joe and Meghan forever and ever.
Meghan, you look absolutely beautiful.
I just wanted to wish you a lovely, lovely life together. Your wedding was beautiful. The fact that I was out in the woods was so lovely, and I'm so glad that you stuck to your guns and did it the way you wanted to.
I'm so proud of the woman that Meghan has become, and I know our mom would be too. After all, we all know that Meghan was her favorite because she was the baby.
The new Mr. and Mrs. Meghan Joe McGowan.
I don't have a single childhood memory without her in it. Everything we did together. I could never even stay mad at her for more than a minute because there was always a story I had to tell her or a show that I wanted to watch with her.
Thank you for being Meghan's everything without being her only thing. I have loved walking with you two for the last few years, and I cannot wait to see what's to come from this day forward.
I know that if our mom was here right now, she would be stunned at the sight of her beautiful daughter walking down the aisle, but she would probably also be on the dance floor requesting Elvis or Garth Brooks or maybe the Beatles.
All I want to say is congratulations, Joe. I love you to death. Meg, I love you to death. I wish the best for both of you. And for a second there, I thought Joe was never going to get married because he's an and the only person I thought that was going to love him was his mother.
If y'all can raise a glass. We're doing a little toast. To a happy, healthy, full of Steve's grilled cheese marriage to Meghan Joe.
I'm so proud of the woman that you've become. And Joe, I just keep hoping that you love on Meg like I've seen today.
Joseph and Meghan, we wish you the best of luck in your new life together. Your wedding is beautiful, and I hope you have a very happy and healthy life together.